dancing to Nas and shit.
2012 style.
Something, something right. Kick that Illmatic for you. 2012, look. It ain't hard to tell. From the time I do a mic check that I'm next. Every verse is like a bomb threat. Ring the alarm, they already know it's Carlo. The name carry weight, I should change it to Cargo. Triple platinum flow with $7 in my cargoes. This the bullshit, but I'ma get it, don't trip. In a minute, I'll be chilling in my mansion, sipping Louis with some pretty exotic women hopping in my jacuzzi. Usually that type of shit only happen in movies. I ain't your usual nigga, so don't crop me out the picture. If you could see the shit that I envision through these Gucci lenses, you'd understand why I don't take penitentiary chances. I'm working and planning, while you splurging and tricking, and popping off at the mouth. I observe and I listen. My game plan ain't selfish, all of my people in it. I'm thinking pink Benzes for all of my little sisters. I'm thinking 7-series Beamers for me and my niggas. I'm thinking paying off tuition for all of my children. Cause right now I got a hold on my account, stressing over the amount, considering dropping out, moving back to my mama's house and saying fucking education. Cause 30,000 a year ain't helping my situation. Plus I done seen plenty of people that graduated, got a degree years ago and still minimum wage. I ain't got a be famous, but a nigga gotta make it. That's why I stopped complaining and I started grinding daily. True story. It's 3 in the morning as I type this, making sure it's tight, sharper than a fucking ice pick. Every time I cut a song, I'm making sure I say the right shit. That's why niggas who really listen don't like it. They fucking love it. The real women as well. Shine hard as hell. It ain't hard to tell. Yeah. Nigga. Shiny Carlo. Sister, be birthday classic, my nigga. Better than money coming.